name is Jonathan Evans. I would like to hire you for a case. First, our neighbors went missing, and then yesterday, it was my wife. The thing is, she and I have been haunted by the spirit of some dog for a long time, and I think these events are connected. Anyway, I need your help. Please, come to my house, and I'll tell you more about it. I'll send you my address. Thank you for coming. Let's get right to the point. People in my neighborhood are constantly going missing, and in the places where they are going missing, eyewitnesses see a strange dog. The dog keeps showing up in nightmares, and now Evelyn is missing. She's been gone for almost 24 hours, and I'm afraid that something happened to her, and these events are connected. Everyone who has seen this dog disappears. Oh god, I feel really bad. Please, find me a sedative. Evelyn had a picture of a ghost dog in a cemetery, but now I can't find it, and I don't know which cemetery it is exactly. You can search the bedroom and try to find it, while I'll be here searching. Also, take this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. My name is Daniel, and I'm the watchman of this place. No, I only heard a growl. Just recently, I began to see green eyes, but I had never met the dog itself before. Yes, she was just burying her husband. Oh, there's an old hut behind the cemetery. No one lives there, but the lights are off and on. I think witches live there, and they dig up corpses. Go out the back exit and along the trail, you'll find an old hut. Take this, at least. It's better than nothing, and I'm off to quit my job.
Excuse me? Yes, I'm Evelyn. Oh, dear. Jonathan. I've only been gone a day, and he's already hired a detective. But now that you're here... Thank you for sacrificing your soul.
She's alive. She won't let me take Jonathan where he belongs now. I'll stay here and try to view Evelyn's soul. to her somehow.
Finally going to seal this hound up, and he'll be out of my way.
Thank you.
You're already dead. You should come with me to where you belong. I guess that. Evelyn is a great lover of magic, and now I feel that I don't feel anything for her, or ever have. She must have bewitched me. Thank you for your help. As for my prisoners, I let them go. They are now at the cemetery. I think they need help. Goodbye, detective.